playing politics. Politics don't work. Politics don't change somebody's perception about some moral question. Politics and politicians, they're maybe the most biggest troublemakers on this planet. They have nothing done one single thing for the victims ever in the whole history. There's not that there's not the president Lincoln that have freed the slaves from the slavery. No, Douglas, Frederick Douglass, and the other activists that come up for the rights of the slaves. And it was also not the president of the United States that freed the slave from the West. No, that was Malcolm X. That was Dr. King, Darnley, and the Black Panthers. Politics starting only to take the credits from others, take the ideas from others. Politics and politicians, they do nothing. Politics and politicians, let's be being clear actually with it. Politics means the voice of the mass. That's what actually mean. It's the voice of the mass. So politics do nothing. Only if the mass support it. If the mass have been against it and be morally wrong, politicians take the side of the Massa, and I've been also there to protect their corporate agenda. About they've been also there for the budget, where they can waste a lot of to give and eat with each other very expensive meals, and give you an illusion from that they do something. Why always people that this is something that I find so pleasant? Why always people say that they hate so much the politicians that they've been opposed to them? But if they're activated from some cause, they always imitate them. Politicians and politics make nothing better. It is better to speak true and be honest. And know your facts. The truth is harsh. And you have also to understand this. The truth will not fall overnight in the most cases. The truth have always to pass the three stages. First, it be mad and radical. Second, it be violently opposed. And lastly, be accepted as self-evidence. This part can take centuries sometimes. But the true half always gets someday to it. The true will not be compromised. The true must not be compromised. That's how we can bring it. The true is harsh. Controversial, because society don't like the truth, because because we have to create a lot of subcultures, because humans don't can handle the truth. In a way that can escape from reality. What I want to say is, no matter how you talk, no matter how you speak, if people don't want to listen to the message, they want not to listen. I can be so friendly and so sweet as Dandy, and people can say shut up and go away. Or I can be so radical as early Malcolm X, and people can still say that like my stuff. There have been days that I've been extremely irritating and frustrating. Days that I act like one version of Malcolm X. I mock the meat eaters. And then there are still people that can see the truth and can see it. And do some things, even being small. But it don't change actually a lot. People be ready to listen to the message of veganism or be not. No matter how you act. So, learning facts. Believe in yourself. There's also something. If you believe in yourself, then there have been also lots of times that people want to believe you. If you believe in yourself, if you have the power to believe in yourself, then there have been also a lot more reason to believe you. And that people want to listen. You don't believe in yourself in the first place. That's the strongest point. And go vegan. I hope you like this video. Subscribe to my Instagram, my YouTube, and my all the social media in the description below. And forget not, animals be not to be raped, tortured, and abused. Just like women be not here to be raped, tortured, and abused. Just like black people not being on this planet to be slaves, and white people also not. And on this, just like that. The cows be not, and the turkeys and other animals be also not to be enslaved, or be used as property and entertainment. They're being for their own reasons there. So, go vegan. It's just to be kind to other living beings that have nothing intentional about you, someone once in their whole life.